Now that the 2010 Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG Coupe has been officially unveiled at the Frankfurt Auto Show, the 2011 SLS Roadster can't be too far behind. Seen here testing in Death Valley, California, it's clear the Roadster's lack of a roof means the gullwing doors have been dropped in favor of a more traditional setup. Camouflage over the retractable roof section doesn't hide the fact that this SLS AMG will most likely get a folding soft top. That should make purists happy, as the SLS's performance won't be compromised by a lot of extra weight. A dual-clutch 7-speed automated manual transmission will send power to the rear wheels, while a fully independent suspension with dual wishbone control arms both front and rear will support the all-aluminum chassis. Look for a 571 horsepower, 6.2 liter V8 under the long hood as well. With sales of the SLS AMG Coupe expected to begin by the middle of next year, we wouldn't be surprised to see the 2011 Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG Roadster by late 2010.